Automated guided vehicles help us in many ways, making production and warehousing processes more efficient, more reliable, and easier to manage. But they can also be dangerous to work with. Accidents involving equipment and, of course, people must be prevented at all costs. Although it may seem quite obvious, it is the fact that the AGV is a moving thing that makes it hazardous. This is why there is a set of traffic rules that each of the vehicles in a production hall or warehouse is programmed to observe very strictly. They stop at defined positions and whenever forced to by circumstances. AGVs are normally equipped with safety sensors that make them slow down or stop safely before they run into you. Of course, you still have to be careful. You need to be aware of your surroundings and familiar with basic traffic rules. This is especially important as AGVs are commonly equipped with moving parts such as forks or clamps. These can pose additional hazards even if the AGV itself is not moving. Otherwise, an AGV moves freely within its designated space of operation. And the right sensor solution from SICK will make your fleet of AGVs much safer, reducing risks and costs while maximizing productivity and the well-being of your employees.